Superman Vincenzo here. Thought we'd have a quick chat about Mattel Electronics' little handheld football and basketball games. Now, I remember these from the mid-70s when I was a kid, because one day when I showed up at school, some kid had gotten one, and he brought it in, and he was showing us this amazing game he had, and we were all just mesmerized. I mean, I'd never seen anything like it. I'd never held anything like that in my hand, and I just thought it was the coolest thing ever. Now, just before Christmas, I was in Toys R Us, just browsing around looking for a few things for my son, when I saw these two guys sitting on the shelf, and it just really just jumped out at me because it just looks so close to that amazing little handheld thing that I had in my hands in the fourth grade, probably, in the mid-70s. And it was just the craziest thing to see this on the shelf. It was just this amazing childhood revisited moment, so I had to pick up one of the football games. And I picked up the basketball, too, because actually I never played this one, but I had heard about it, and I figured, hey, why not? So they aren't actually Mattel Electronics football and basketball. They don't have the Mattel name on the unit the way the originals did. So having taken it out of the box, it's, again, I just can't say enough how just it totally brings back that year of school when this thing showed up in my classroom. So when taking a closer look at this, we can see that it has the four directional buttons to move up and down the width of the screen and to run each direction to escape being tackled. Buttons that give you the various stats as you're playing along to see where you are in the game. And it's just such a great walk down memory lane that I'm really stoked about it. On both the front and the back of the packaging, it says, "It's back!" So I was kind of curious to find out a little more about this whole thing. So went to the Basic Fun website to take a look around and see, and they do have an electronic games section, but I didn't see any of these games listed. They had a couple of others that were sort of, I think, a little more arcade-based. If I recall, there's a Space Invader type and a Battleship type of game listed there, but these two weren't, so I'm not sure if Toys R Us sort of got the remnants of something that happened earlier or just what, but they appeared just before Christmas, so check around. My Toys R Us still has a couple of them laying around, so if you're of that era or kind of interested in some of these older games and maybe looking for a new one to bust out for the kids to play with or something so they don't mess up your original, this might be a cool thing to look into, so check around and have fun. Relive some childhood. God, I can't get over how cool this thing is. This is like, well, I've said it too many times. Go pick one of these up. A lot of fun. Keep it retro, have fun, and until next time.